Hello dear learners, I welcome you all to the today's video lecture on the brand names of antimalarial drug that is chloroquine along with the dosage form or official preparations of chloroquine. So as you all know, official preparations, since the name official preparation, it is official in the pharmacopoeia, and since the name dosage form, dosage, it is a form in which dosage exists, so it is dosage form. So when it comes to dosage form, it only means that in which form it exists, such as liquid form, solid form, semi-solid form, that is either it exists in the form of syrup, suspension or tablets or injectables, so on. So these are the different dosage forms. So this brand names of chloroquine and dosage form official preparation, the presentation is prepared by my second year student Nisha Rathod, and I'm presenting the same. So as you can see here, this Suhagra 100 is the name which is given to this preparation, which is sildenafil citrate tablet IP 100 mg. So this sildenafil citrate tablet, since IP is there, this is the official preparation which is there in the Indian pharmacopoeia. So the brand under which Cipla is manufacturing is Suhagra 100. So again, if coming towards the different brands, now this is thyroxine sodium tablet IP, which is official in Indian pharmacopoeia. So this Nol is the manufacturer which is manufacturing this thyroxine sodium IP 100 microgram in thyroxinol 100 under the brand name thyroxinol 100. Now this another picture will show you the same thing. This is paracetamol pediatric oral suspension IP. Again, it is official preparation which is there in the IP. It means what? Indian pharmacopoeia contains the monograph of this preparation. So it is official in Indian pharmacopoeia, and there is a particular formula given in the Indian pharmacopoeia. So there is no need to mention the formula on the container. Only active ingredient is to be mentioned with its quantity. So it is P250 is the brand name for this one. Who's the manufacturer? You can see here, this is Apex Laboratories Private Limited. Now this Glimicure, which is a fixed dose combination drug, so glimepiride and metformin hydrochloride. So now as you can see here in the name, there is no IP, BPC or any official book is given. So it means what? This preparation is not official in any of the pharmacopoeia. Manufacturer in his own or in particular that plant R&D has developed, has worked on it, has done research, and they have developed this formula and they have prepared this preparation. So this manufacturer, HBC Life Sciences, is manufacturing it under the name Glimicure M.5. Then this picture will give you a complete idea about the generic versus brand drugs. So brand name means what? It's a like in some things like the clothes you wear, like means Peter England or Raymond, these are the brands. So when you see the brand, first thing is you think of is about the quality of that thing. So Advil, as you can see here, this is ibuprofen. Actual drug's name is what? Ibuprofen. It is an analgesic anti-inflammatory drug, which is a NSAID, that is non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug. So it belongs to the class anti-inflammatory. So this Advil is the brand name. A manufacturer is manufacturing ibuprofen under the brand name Advil. So its cost, you can see, it's approximately $13 for 72 tablets, versus if you will see, this exact manufacturer is manufacturing ibuprofen under the name of that drug itself, that is ibuprofen. Same tablet size, it cost around about $10 approximately. So the saving is 23% of the brand. So this is the difference between the generic and the brand. So in India, what is the scenario? This is not the actual scenario in the India. Generic products are not necessarily, they will get marketed under their own name, common name. But for off-patent drug, it is the practice in India that a manufacturer can market that drug under their own brand. So we have different manufacturers, different pharmaceutical companies manufacturing the same product under different brands. So there is a huge competition in the market. So this will start with the chloroquine brand names. So chloroquine brand names, before going to the brand names, we'll see the dosage forms of the chloroquine, under what all dosage form chloroquine exist. So if you will see in this slide, every brand, all the six brands are tablets only, and that too strength 250 mg only. This second slide also tells us about the tablet dosage form, 250 mg strength, again tablet dosage form, 250 mg strength. So as you can see till now here, 23 different brands are available in the market, which are manufactured by different pharmaceutical companies. Same strength, same product, only there is a here a little bit differences in the formula and the manufacturing procedure about all the excipients or any method. So this other dosage forms available of chloroquine in the market are, they are available in the form of syrups, suspensions, capsules, injections, that two of different strength. Then 100 mg syrup is there, 250 mg syrup is there. Again, tablets, you have so many brands for 500 mg strength of chloroquine tablet. See, these are also 500 mg tablet chloroquine brands. Now, injection, again the different strength, that is 40 mg. So many brands are available in the market which are manufactured by this manufacturers, and 80 mg. So different strengths are there, like 250 mg, 500 mg, 100 mg, 80 mg, etc. And other strengths are also there, like 50 mg, 64.5 mg, 0.5 mg, 1 mg, 2 mg, 125 mg, etc. And so on. So we'll see now one by one what are the different brands. So in exam, if the question is asked on the brands, so mention the brand names of chloroquine. So you are not supposed to write down these many brands and these many manufacturers. Manufacturers, there is no question. But since the chloroquine is an ancient drug and that too a very important drug, we will cover all the possible brands and the manufacturers available. So first is 250 mg tablet, Amoquin manufactured by Amwell, Sequin manufactured by DCL Pharmaceutical, Chloroquine manufactured by Win Medicare, Cloquine manufactured by Indoco Remedies, Mquin manufactured by Merck Limited, Falcine manufactured by Southzone Cooperative, Southzone Co. Then Lariago manufactured by Ipca, Lariquin manufactured by Themis Medicare, Larover manufactured by Aglomed, Lincoquin manufactured by Lincoln, Loroquin manufactured by Maker's Lab, Malacure manufactured by Patson, Malabest manufactured by Talent Healthcare, Mahaquin manufactured by Mankind. Now some of the manufacturers you might be you might have heard of either, like Ipca is there, Themis is there, then mayor is there, mock is there, mankind is there, right? So these are some of the manufacturers which we know very well. We have heard of these names, and drug to drug the brand names will vary. Like see here, Mankind, which is a very well known pharmaceutical. So Mankind is manufacturing chloroquine 250 mg tablet under the brand Mahaqueen. So when you are supposed to write down the answer for brand names, the names which you can remember, say for example, in model answer also you will find 9 to 10 brand names of chloroquine. So you can write any brand which is available in the market and which you have knowledge of. It's not necessary that whatever are mentioned in the model answer, that only you are supposed to write down or that only you are supposed to buy heart. So Lariago, Lariqueen, Larover, Lincoqueen, Laroqueen, Malacure, Malabest, Mahaqueen, Malaclore, EC, etc. So coming toward the next brands, Nanoqueen manufactured by Leo, Zolar manufactured by Pan Pharmaceutical, Zenqueen manufactured by Zenith, Sequeen manufactured by Manish Pharmacy, Troyqueen manufactured by Troycas, Rosequeen DS manufactured by Waxman Selman, Rosochin manufactured by Bayer, Nivaqueen P manufactured by Brimmel Enterprises, then Arqueen, which is available in the different dosage form, that is syrup 250 mg strength only, which is manufactured by Argon Remedies. Now Karen, again it is available under different dosage form, that is injectable 250 mg injection, which is manufactured by Cloctor Life Sciences. Maligon, which is a capsule. Tosqueen, again it's a capsule of strength 250 mg, manufactured by Universal Medikit and Tosk International. Since Tosqueen, Tosk International. So you are supposed to remember the brands with the manufacturer, means some there is logical relation between the names. Tosqueen, like see, Tosqueen is Tosk International, Karen is Cloctor Life Sciences, so like that. So Cloqueen and Maligon is available in the form, dosage form, like suspension, and the strength is 250 mg, manufactured by Indoco Remedies and Unigelus Life Sciences. Now syrups, if you will see, 100 mg syrups are available, strength is 100 mg, different brands are available. Now see here, Antima, VS Healthcare, Mqueen, Merck, Larqueen, Lark, since Larqueen, Lark, Rosochin, Bayer. So next to strength, again which exists in dosage form tablet, and the strength is 500 mg, different brands are available and these are the manufacturers. So these you will find the name similar and the brands are also similar. See, like what was there for 250 mg by Bayer, the brand is Rosochin, Bayer only Rosochin DS, then Merck Mqueen, Ipca, Lariago DS, Lariago. So you will find the names again same, only the strength is different. So Sequeen, Manish Pharmacy, Rosochin, Bayer, again Rosochin DS, also Bayer, Onatril, Pulse, Nivaqueen PDS, Pirimal Enterprises, Malarbine by Akron, Nanoqueen again by Leo, same Malago DS by Cipla, then Lincoqueen by Lincoln, Lariago DS by Ipca, again this is same. Then Bitaqueen DS by Bombay Doublet Manufacturing, CQEC by Illichem, Chlorolex by Lexica, Cloqueen DS by Indoco, Mqueen by Merck, and these are under EYVAX, Falcine, Lariqueen, Malarbine, again in tablet form only, and the strength is 500 mg, by Themis, Southorn, Themis and Akron. So this injectables, different brands are there, again Bitaqueen, Chlorovol, Chloroqueen, Mqueen, EYVAX, Jaqueen, Lariago, Lincoqueen, Malswift, Mosqueen, Neoqueen, Paraqueen, Winmal C. So these are some simple words which you can remember for chloroquine, like Mosqueen, Neoqueen, Lariago, Mqueen. So sounds similar. Manufactured by these many manufacturers like Merck, Zydus, Bombay Doublet, Nestor, Neon, So this is something different, that is 40 mg strength, again exist in tablet, so it is quite comparatively less strength in tablet form. So the brand is Troyoquine DS, manufactured by Troikas Pharmaceutical. Again, 80 mg strength is also available. It is available in the form of drops as well as suspension. Same brands are there, and that too same manufacturers. Again, the different strengths are 50 mg is the strength, and different dosage forms are suspension, syrups, drops and injectables. Again, the different strength 64.5 mg. Again, the same brands, as you can see here, like Larigo, Lariquine, Emquine, Nanoquine, right? Rosuchine. Then these are some of the mixed strengths available, that is 125 mg, 1 mg, 2 mg, 0.5 mg. And this is, you can focus on like this eye drops. UV Lubunum's eye drops 0.5 ml. Chloroquine, which is 0.03% weight by volume. That means 0.03 gram per 100 ml. So these are available in the eye drops formulation and manufactured by FDC Limited. Rest all are common, like tablets, syrups, injectables, etc. Now coming towards the official preparation, as we have discussed earlier, official preparations are the preparations which are official in some official books, such as Indian Pharmacopoeia, British Pharmacopoeia, British BPC or some other official books. So this first is chloroquine phosphate. So since, as we have seen in the properties, that it is available in the form of salts such as hydrochloride salt, phosphate salt, sulfate salts. So chloroquine phosphate tablet IPNBP, chloroquine phosphate injection IPNBP. Again, chloroquine sulfate tablet IPNBP and chloroquine sulfate injection IPNBP. These are the official preparations. Coming toward the dosage form, if you can observe here properly, IPNBP, IPNBP only, it is not there. Rest all is same, like phosphate tablet, phosphate injection, and sulfate tablet of chloroquine. So in the exam, if the question comes, right, mention the different dosage forms of chloroquine. So you are supposed to write down only the dosage form, tablet injections, syrups, suspensions, drops, etc. And if official preparations are asked, you are supposed to write down the preparations which are official in the official books, such as IPBP, BPC, USP, NF, etc. So it is, these are the official preparations. With this, I thank you all.